Yo, what's up? How you be? How's it going? You want to know the best place to get red mandrake? And I'm here to tell you. Lucky for you, there's three places you can go to actually get a lot of red mandrake. One of these places doesn't require membership, the other two do. First place being the dark cave, second place being the haunted cave, and the third place being where the dev school is. The haunted cave doesn't require membership, and the other two do. First off, let's talk about how you can actually get to these locations. First off, I said that already. But the first location you're going to want to go to is where the dev school is. All you want to go is go to the commons, go to the left, right under this waterfall. You're going to go here, and you're going to go into this location here. And there you go. Here's the dev school. The spawn locations for Red Mandrake, you can find them right there in that little corner. You can also find them in the back here. Those are the two locations that I found them. Unfortunately, there's none in this realm, but if I do switch realms, then I'm pretty sure that I'll find some. And I believe some can spawn back here, but I haven't found any. But yeah. Next place we're going to go to is called the Dark Cave. To get to the Dark Cave, it's basically inside of Cyclops Lane / Firecat Alley. So we're going to make our way over to those two locations. Dark Cave combines both Firecat Alley and Cyclops Lanes together, so you're gonna have to go to the back of Firecat Alley or to the back of Cyclops Lane. Go into that location and you will find the Dark Cave. I've been mistaken. I am currently inside of Cyclops Lane, and you do not have to go to the back of Cyclops Lane because that's where General Achilles is. To get to the Dark Cave, all you have to do is go straight here. Like you make a nice right and you're at the Dark Cave. Now once you're in here, you will find a few of red mandrake. All you have to do is walk around, try to go to these little grassy areas more than anything, and eventually you will stumble into some red mandrake. I do recommend going the night side strategy, because night side is like a really small area. You don't really have to walk around a lot in night side to find a red mandrake, but inside of the Dark Cave and inside of the haunted cave, you will have to walk around a little bit so you can actually try to find some. Now, in order to get to the haunted cave, the one that doesn't cost membership, first you got to go to Triton Avenue, and it's all the way in the back of Triton Avenue. That's probably why I got mistaken for the Dark Cave being all the way in the back of Firecat Alley / Cyclops Lane. But no, it's not. Once you're inside the Dark Cave, you will essentially just follow the same strategy of the haunted cave. You'll walk around until you will find red mandrake. But like I said before, I'm not really a fan of the strategy. I personally prefer where the dev school is, because the area is so small that I could just look around switch rounds and repeat. But you will get other reagents while you're inside of these locations. As you saw over there was ore, right here as well there's ore, and inside of the Dark Cave there's blue mushrooms. So you can also find a misswood around here. Here's the red mandrake right there. I take that back. But yeah, it's all up to you which location you would personally prefer to do. I prefer Nightside, but you guys might prefer something else. But hopefully you guys did enjoy. And by the way, you can also get blood moss from red mandrakes. It's like a secondary item you can get from one reagent. So yeah, that's just, you know, some new information. But yeah, I appreciate you guys watching. Have a great day. My name is Spojo, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.